500, 1000. What do you think these figures stand for? Only 5% of the plastic is recycled, the rest is thrown away. Do you know that plastic decay takes from 500 to 1000 years? It means that all the plastic that was ever made by humanity exists until today. Birds, fishes, turtles take plastic garbage for food. Having eaten plastic garbage, animals cannot digest it and die from poison. Also trapped in a plastic ring or bag, animals can suffocate or drown. When I saw one of these pictures, I was really shocked. I thought about it and I look around me to see what is going on. What are we doing to our planet? I live in an ordinary street, have ordinary neighborhoods, and in my city, there are so many blocks of flats like where I live. Every day when I go to the school, I have to observe the chaos in the area. Several years ago, the special bins for different types of garbage were fixed near my block of flats. The main thing about these bins is that all garbage should be thrown into special bins and then it could be recycled or reused. But you know what? People still throw all the garbage in one bin and even around. They turn to their children's playgrounds into dumps. I think recycling may solve the situation globally. For example, turn a tin can into a bicycle or make sneakers from the plastic waste from the ocean. So I said to myself, think globally, act locally. I thought, how can I raise people's awareness? How can I stimulate my neighbors to act locally to keep their environment clean and safe? I put posters all around the building, calling the population to throw all the garbage as indicated on the bins. I also organized a massive gathering of light bulbs to throw them in the right containers. What else do you think can I do? I'm open to any ideas. Now let us look at the brighter side of the issue. We all know that paper is made from trees. Saving paper, we save our natural resources. So the school where I study started a project called Save Paper, Save Trees. The green bins for waste paper were fixed all around the school. And this paper is then sent for recycling and school even gets money for it. So we benefit in different ways from saving our natural resources. In my opinion, this is the essence of sustainable development. Keep your environment clean and safe and you will definitely benefit from it. Our nature is like our mothers, sometimes kind, sometimes strict, but always loving and fair. So, my colleagues, go green, plant trees, save natural resources, keep your environment clean and safe, and be friendly to the world you live in. Think globally, act locally.